What's going on, friends? Brian with HvilleCards, back at you with another video. As you can see, I got some Optic football in front of me. That's right. That blaster case came in today. So excited. Anyways, I'm going to open up three of them today. I actually decided I wanted to split the case with someone who I consider friendly. A friend, who knows? But I wanted to, you know, his order got canceled as well. So I figure, you know, why not help someone else out too? So I'm hoping one of us gets a downtown and maybe it'll be me. Who knows? But anyways, so today, Optic football. So I'm sure you've seen a bunch of this, and I have two, but I have not looked at what comes out of these. So you can get autographs, downtown, mythical, blazers. These came from DSG, and they have the purple shock, which kind of surprised me, because usually DSG has what Target has. So I'm very happy it's got the purple shock, because I like that so much better than the pink. There's a clear view if you want to pause it and look. But yeah, I am very, very excited. So let's just go ahead and get into this. Yeah, I was it came about right about noon today. So I've been sitting on this for a while. And decided, it's like, what time is it? It's like 10 o'clock at night on Tuesday. And I thought, I want to have this out for Wednesday. So, I had to open it. So, here we go. Optic football. Starting off, Patrick Mahomes. Parker Washington. Chris Collinsworth on the hollow, and Drew Brees. Next pack. We got a Josh Allen. First purple is a Trey Tucker, Kylie Ringo, and Kenny Pickett. Next pack. Got a Terrell Suggs, Dorian Williams, Randall Cunningham, and a Sean Clifford. Shout out to Hammy and Son. Next pack, Michael Pittman Jr., Jaden Reed, Saquon Barkley lighted up, and Alexander Mattison. Right, last two packs of this box. Man, I love Optic. I really do. All right, Alec Pierce, Devon Achen, Ricky Williams, and Felix Anduke Uzuma. Last pack of this first box. We got a Justin Fields. Peter Skoronski, Kenneth Walker, and our shock is Tyreek Stevenson. All right, go Bears. Next box. It's too bad I already shipped off my Bear cards to Chuck, because I bet that Tyreek Stevenson would go into his collection. Guess that'll be for next time. All right, 3-3. Let's go. Have an AR autograph. I'll take that. Chuba Hubbard, Joey Porter Jr., Breece Hall, and our Optic, Clayton Toon, because it always is. Next pack. Got a John Elway, Tyler Bag of Donuts, Matt Stafford, and a Jordan Battle. Yeah, I really like those purple socks. Really like them. Oh, this has a mem card in it. Jack Campbell, Tank Dell, Cam Akers, and an Aiden O'Connell first year napkin card. All right. Let's see here. Did I not cut it? No, it didn't cut. Much better. Come on. You know what? I am not going to make that fit. Even though I know it will. Next pack. Jonathan Ogden. This is a successful box opening. Folks, Mr. Chad Ryland. Aaron Donald, my house. And Debo Samuel. Well, you know what? I know who will fit in this pack. There we go. All right, we got Romo, Garrett Williams, Brandon Ayuk, and Harrison Smith. Last pack of the second box. Should be a purple shock in here. Andre Johnson, Drew Sanders, TJ Hawkinson, and a giant Deontay Banks. All right, last box. Come on, CJ Stroud. Purple shock. All right, there. All right. We got Nick Bolton. Well, there's a CJ Stroud, at least. There we go. That's a good card. Tyler Lockett. Aaron Donald. Come on. Come to daddy. All right. Next pack. We got Javonte Williams, Mekhi Blackmon, CMC, and Marvin Mims. Yeah, those purple shocks, man, they look great. We got Micah Parsons, Clayton Toon, TJ Watt, and Will Anderson Jr. Roll Tide. I can't get upset with that. All right. Last three packs. All right, we got Michael Vick, Villami Vahoko, Best Tutties, Josh Allen. Man, those are sharp. Those are real sharp. And a Javon Curse. All right, Clark Phillips, Michael Meyer, Jair Alexander, and John Randall. All right, last pack. Let's get some magic, baby. Robert Brooks. Well, there we go. Jake Bobo. Darnell Washington, and Alan Lazard. Well, not too bad. I did get a Stroud base. A napkin card. I got a Will Anderson, you know, PC collection. And then Chad Ryland. Amazing. All right. I love this stuff. I love Optic so much. Drop a comment down below. Let me know what you thought of this opening. What was your favorite card? Yeah, I'm probably going to go with either Chad Ryan or Will Anderson. But please like the video. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. And if you feel like it, go ahead and share. And hit that notification button. I've got 7 more of these boxes left, we're going to be doing some more openings of this. And, man, I just can't wait. I love this product. So, thanks again for watching, and I will see you on the next one.